Ready?
All right, so lofty expectations for this matchup as round one gets underway. Seems to be a strike. Say in Boston, some wicked effective knees.
I love when you talk like that.
I know.
I think it's so, so good. But there's a guy, I love the way you talk, but I love the way that you fight, throwing those knees in order to shut the lights off of this.
Just over 20 total strikes have already landed for Jan Błachowicz. See, there's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold, and it's allowing him to take control. The grappling aspect of the fight.
There's a song there, right? You know, when to hold him, when to hold him.
Absolutely.
Man, how fun is this to watch as he continues to dole out damage with the ground and pound?
Take it back to the days of guys like Mark Coleman, beating people up in the ground and pound. This guy is a throwback fighter. Very fun to watch.
Yeah, the Godfather.
Tried to land
effective strike. And the strike out from the bottom. Nice work. control posture here. Now trying to escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position up the bottom.
Close guard here. He's very comfortable here working off his back, DC.
Well, this is exactly what you like to see. Nice combination of ground and pound punches. Outstanding pressure and activity by Błachowicz. Well, pretty good work off of the bottom here by Gustafsson.
Not an issue for him.
Making every single one of them count. He's not touching. Every person
wants to. And that's the end of round two. All right, let's get you some pictures from that previous round, DC. A lot of good work with the ground and pound. Inside the open guard of his opponent. You gotta be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. Pretty good ground and pound by him here. He told us on Thursday he needed to be more effective in these situations. Certainly effective to him.
Many people have gone away with the style of fighting. This man has embraced it, and you are seeing why. He's one of the best that we've seen do it in a long time.
Strong bottom hook here, staying busy. Oh, now trying to isolate an arm, DC.
He needs to move his hook back to cover. He cannot allow him on that angle.
Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score the contest 30-27, declaring the winner by unanimous decision, Young Black Velvet!
I roll out with no cash on me, calm now with no match on me. Stay away from these ashy utes where they come around and get ash on me. That's 5,000 capacity. 5,000 capacity, then spread that over the UK and then add it up and get back to me. You pussios are not bad for me. Madman, they go mad for me. Who the when they gassed you up like you're good enough to be clashing me? Oh, please stop harassing me. Charge me up and put gas in me. Them little fish wanna try ting. Oh man, the audacity. I got dirt in my inbox telling me eyes. Living on the ends to the end of our lives. Wolf in the sheepskin telling me lies. Sometimes I love when my enemy dies. Woo. So ahead of my time. Mainstream boys starts letting off.